In Telugu, Namaskaram.
I repeat, in English, hello. In Hindi, Namaskar.
In Telugu, Namaskaram.
In English, what's your name? In Hindi, aapka naam kya hai?
In Telugu, mee peru emiti.
I repeat, in English, what's your name? In Hindi, aapka naam kya hai?
In Telugu, mee peru emiti.
In English, my name is Lakshmi. In Hindi, mera naam Lakshmi hai.
In Telugu, naa peru Lakshmi.
I repeat, in English, my name is Lakshmi. In Hindi, mera naam Lakshmi hai.
In Telugu, naa peru Lakshmi.
In English, how are you? In Hindi, aap kaise ho?
In Telugu, meeru ela unnaru.
I repeat, in English, how are you? In Hindi, aap kaise ho?
In Telugu, meeru ela unnaru.
In English, I am fine. In Hindi, main theek hu.
In Telugu, nenu bagunnanu.
I repeat, in English, I am fine. In Hindi, main theek hu.
In Telugu, nenu bagunnanu.
Thank you.
Andariki namaskaram. So children, you'll all repeat the same sentences after me. In English, it's hello. In Hindi, namaskar. In Telugu, we say namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram. In English, we say what is your name? In Hindi, aapka naam kya hai? And in Telugu, mee per emiti.
Mee per
emiti. In English, we say, my name is Lakshmi. In Hindi, mera naam Lakshmi hai. And in Telugu, na peru Lakshmi.
Na peru Lakshmi.
In English, we say, how are you? In Hindi, aap kaise hain? And in Telugu, we say, meerela unnaru. Meerela
unnaru.
In English, we say, I'm fine. In Hindi, main theek hoon. And in Telugu, nenu bagunnanu.
Nenu bagunnanu.
Thank you.